Punarnava is good for UTI.
Urinary tract infection.
And also Punarnava is good for irritation in urine. That plant will be they will do you irritation in urine.
I see.
And somebody suffering from stone, urinary stone, bladder stone, kidney stone, urethral stones. If we will give this plant, then patient will be okay.
And do you boil it in water, or how do you?
We can use arist and aso, both medicine. Arist and aso in Ayurveda. In market is very expensive.
Really?
More expensive.
Oh my. Yeah. And here it's just growing wild.
Yeah, here is all free.
Wow.
All is free.
Great.
It's many medicine. Many medicine in jungle here in Himalayas. If we know very well, then we can use.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Huh.